Hi, I'm Matt Dembling, current president of the board of directors here at SLOC. We should be gearing up to begin rehearsals for our 94th season opener right now. Sadly, due to the ongoing pandemic, we have made the difficult decision to cancel our in-person season to ensure the safety of our casts, crew, volunteers, and patrons. However, we are still very much here, bringing the arts to the community in some new and exciting ways. We'll have ticketed virtual events in place of our in-person shows this year. Follow us on social media or visit our website at www.slocktheater.org to learn more. We'll also be bringing you frequent digital content featuring some of your favorite SLOC talents and new and different art forms, interviews, and information that isn't always possible to produce when we're focused on our main stage shows. We look forward to staying connected with you this year. We ask for you to consider clicking on the donate link in this post and supporting our efforts with a tax-deductible gift. We count on our ticket sales to allow us to keep operating, and without that revenue this year, we are counting on your generosity to help us to continue to thrive. No amount is too small, and every dollar you donate will help get us through until we can open our doors again in person. Whether you have been in our space before or are seeing us now for the first time, we thank you for being part of our SLOC family. We now present the multi-talented Jake Goodman, seen most recently as Bert in Mary Poppins, and one of the graduating seniors from our youth program, as he shared some songs with us.
Hey everybody, my name is Jake Goodman. You may have seen me at SLOC as Duty in Grease or as Bert in Mary Poppins. Special thanks to SLOC for giving me a platform to do what I love. And you know, this is my way of giving back a small piece of what SLOC has given me. So I hope you like it.
Yeah.
was Beautiful City from Godspell. Up next, I am going to sing The Music of the Night from Andrew Lloyd Webber's The Phantom of the Opera. Nighttime sharpens, lightens each sensation. Darkness stirs and wakes imagination. Silently the senses abandon their next, I'm going to sing Nobody Needs to Know from the last 5 years, which I sung at the SLOC Cabaret for Mary Poppins back in November.
Faster, or slower.
Nobody Needs to Know from The Last 5 Years. And for my last song today, I'm going to be singing a song that is near and dear to my heart that I sung at SLOC in 2018. It's Those Magic Changes. Thank you all very much for listening today, and I hope you're staying well, hope you're staying healthy.